was about three blocks down when I heard the sound of the trumpets. I started running with my gun and I stood there watching everything. Then this man opened a Bible. When he opened the Bible, he began to preach about God. He began to say that God has the power to change the course of mankind. That God meant us to be happy, that he can change us. And when he said that, I got offended. And I just stepped out of the crowd and I told this man, you shut up. Don't open your mouth anymore. If you say anything, you're gonna drop dead. This is no God power here, man. This is ghetto power. This is man power and this is game power. And there's no way that God has the power to change anybody. The toughest, that is the only one who's gonna make it. The wicked, they're gonna perish. They're gonna never gonna make it.
Benedetto. You're no good, Rico. But if you think you can muscle in on me like you did on Salvatore, you're off your nut. I suppose you forgot all about Pete Montana, huh?